Hey, Steve.
Hey, Ed. That sounds nice. What is it?
Thank you. It's an alphabet song I'm working on.
Oh, great. A whole new alphabet. I just learned the old one.
A is for aisle. B is for delium. C is for czar. And if you see him, would you mind telling him?
Okay, hang on a second. You got aisle?
Yeah, delium. Aisle, like a theater.
Right, okay, and then delium?
Delium, it's a gum-like tree resin. It starts with a silent B.
And then czar.
Yeah, it's like a Russian czar. You know, everybody knows apple, ball, and cat. I wanted to get into some, you know, some stranger words.
Right, I see what you're doing.
D is for gin. E for Euphrates. F is for phone, but not like when I call the lady.
I thought phone started with a P, like a P-H.
No, it's F-O-H-N. It's kind of wind.
Yeah, I know what you mean by wind.
G for gnarly, I for irk, H is for hour, J for jalapeno, good in either corn or flour. Tortillas,
nice rhyme.
K is for knick-knack, L is for llama.
Llama, llama, ding. What's so strange about llama?
Llama, it starts with two L's.
What's the second one for?
No idea.
I know. Loser.
M for mnemonic, N is for gomo, O is for Ouija board, P for pneumonia, pterodactyl and psychosis, Q is for cat.
Okay, Q, cat, what?
Yeah, it's Q-A-T. It's an evergreen shrub. It's a perfect Scrabble word because it's a Q with no U. There's not many of those.
You have too much time on your hands.
R is for argyle.
No, it isn't.
Okay, you're right. I couldn't find a good R word. S is for czar, a lovely German river. T for tsunami, a wave that makes me quiver. U is for earn, but not like earning money. V for raison blancs from French and therefore kind of funny. W for wren, wrinkly and who. X is for Xi'an, an ancient Chinese city. True.
Ancient Chinese city, huh? My guitar player, some pot shot.
Y is for epirite, a very nasty gas. And Z's the final letter, and by final, I mean last.
Okay, when you say Z, for the benefit of our American friends, you really mean Z, right?
No, I mean Z, like ZZ Top.
ZZ Top?
Yeah. You know, guys with the big long beards. Well, except the guy whose name is Beard. He has a mustache.
I always thought that was interesting. You done with the alphabet? No extra letters I haven't heard of?
I think so.
This was a great help. I think, you know, the contribution you've made to world literacy.
Well, I'm just saying,
outstanding.
Kids, I'm just saying, think outside the box a little bit.
Yeah, that's box and, with an R.
Yeah, well, no, box with a B-A-L-K-S, like a pitcher.
Ah, as opposed to B-A-C-H-S.
Right, think outside the box. Get into some Rachmaninoff.
That's Rachmaninoff with a W.